Here comes the field for tonight's seventh race. Number one is Bicycle P, owned by Robert Schmolko. Mike Wilder drives. Two is Gray Flyer, owned by Julie Farley with Jack Daly. Three is Our General, owned by Kevin and Jeffrey Reed. Rangeman is Dean Collins. Four, Nardi Jeff, owned by Richard and Peggy Payne. Jim Daly will be aboard. Five is Mr. Godiva, owned by driver Ron Carbone. Harness Stable Growth and M. Massidi, driven by Ron Carbone. Six, Too Much Monkey Business, owned by Roy Murphy and Larry King, driven by Jeff Fout. Seven is No Doubter, owned by Jim Arledge and George Smith with Del S. Miller. Number eight, Western Gentleman, has been scratched by the judges. Number nine is Marching Tune, owned by George and Robert Young with David Miller. And 10 is Parkham Mark, owned by Jerome Grogan with a driver change to Dan Ader. That is the field for tonight's seventh race. There's 6 minutes till post time. Field is now in motion. And there they go. They're off and pacing from between horses. Mr. Godiva takes the lead. In the between horses comes Our General, second. They're down the backstretch. Gray Flyer is third. Here's Too Much Monkey Business looking for a seat, but might go on to the front end as they wheel to the first turn. Bicycle P drives in there fifth. From out of the second tier, Parkham Mark is next. After that comes Nardi Jeff as they roll by the opening quarter mile pole. No Doubter in Marching Tune, 27-3. They're off that top turn, racing past the stands, and the big gray rolls to command. Too Much Monkey Business under Jeff Fout is now racing along with an easy length and a half advantage. They've gone 3/8, 5/8 of a mile to pace. Around the clubhouse turn, Too Much Monkey Business will try to make every pole a winning one as they wheel to the half mile pole. Too Much Monkey Business continues to lead the way. They're at the half mile pole in second. Mr. Godiva in 57-2. Up the backstretch, Our General is in the third. Gray Flyer comes to the outside. Here comes Parkham Mark under a full head of steam. Bicycle P has to recycle himself. On the far outside, Nardi Jeff along the rail, No Doubter. Up on the far outside, Marching Tune. As they march to three quarters, Too Much Monkey Business is just bouncing right along. Too Much Monkey Business under confident handling leads the way. On his heels in second, Mr. Godiva, he's ready to let his hair down. By three quarters, a fast 1:26-4. Twin Tri Pacers on the turn of the head of the stretch, bringing them on down to the finish line. Too Much Monkey Business driving up on the outside, Mr. Godiva. The rest better pick it up. Racing through the stretch, Jeff Fout is all over the gray. It's Too Much Monkey Business. Mr. Godiva's up on the outside, and Our General, but it's Too Much Monkey Business who could hold on and does. Congratulations to these lucky fans, returning $12,327.10. The $1 Twin Tri, $12,327.10. In the winner's circle is Too Much Monkey Business, a 7-year-old gray gelding by Tyler's Mark out of Happy Molly, owned by Roy Murphy and Larry King of Mendon in Wilshire, Ohio, trained by Roy Murphy, driven tonight coast to coast by Jeff Fout, covering them out here in 155-2. Number six, Too Much Monkey Business, the winner. And Jeff Fout getting heated up tonight with his third victory. That's a cart trick for Jeff Fout here tonight. Post time 15 minutes away at 9:59.